has a crack there in the bottom of it, but you can't see it when it's on the sled. I have bulbs in this. It does work. I removed them because I needed them in another sled.